Hatton is awesome because there's lots of things to do.